Hi friends, here in this video we are going to see the definition of specific volume. Specific volume, it is defined as the ratio of volume of fluid to the mass of fluid. I'll write the definition. Then it is denoted by small v suffix s, specific volume, and the formula is given by specific volume is volume of fluid, that is volume capital V, upon mass of fluid, that is V upon m. And from this we can also see that it is the reciprocal of mass density, because mass density is mass upon volume, specific volume is volume upon mass, so they are reciprocal. Then I'll write the unit here. Its unit is, the unit of volume is meter cube and mass is in terms of kg, so it is meter cube per kg. And I'll just quickly give an example. The density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube, so therefore the specific volume will be 1 upon rho, that is 1 upon mass density, which is 1 upon 1000, means 10 raised to 3. So the specific volume would be 10 raised to minus 3 when it comes in the numerator, meter cube per kg. So at the end, if you'll find my videos helpful, you can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel and share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.